you get pronounced to write it, like an issue.
An issue.